The police interviewed the child who wrote it and his parents. They also called all the students on the list and their parents.
Did you get any indication that he wanted to hurt someone?
No.
Or complain?
No.
Police say the boy who wrote the list had disagreements with the students he named.
From what our investigation showed, I didn't see anything that showed any intent to cause any harm to anybody.
Despite that, police still take it seriously.
Kind of like going into an airport and going into the security line and saying, I don't have a bomb on me. It's not a joke. And police and administration in the schools can't take it as a joke. So we have to take everything serious, no matter how silly you think it may be.
The school district spokesperson says student information about the incident is not being released, but that the district is working with police to make sure everyone is safe. The district and the police department saying no threat is ever dismissed.
Not today. It's not going to happen. We'll follow up. We'll investigate.
And police tell me that it's really important not to ignore any red flags that you see. Parents, students, staff at the school, you need to report any threat you might notice, no matter how small you think it might be. And they also say, parents, check and see what your children are looking at online. The more that you know about them, the sooner you'll know if there's a problem. Reporting live, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.